disgusting.
All I crave is affection.
Do you know?
What will Miss Harris think of my hanging on to you so?
Why, she will think nothing about it.
Mr. Trenshaw, you needn't be afraid of us.
Oh, I ain't afraid of you. Both on you together.
Sometimes look for things above, but that which is looks at hand.
You mean disgusting? Don't look at me in that way. I can't stand it if you do. I'll bust. Be you an old woman of the world.
Who ye?
I don't doubt it for an instant. This gal and her mother are trying to get me on a string. Well then, if a rough-spun feller like me was to step forward as a suitor for your daughter's hand, you wouldn't treat me like some folks do when you found out I wasn't heir to the fortune.
Not heir to the fortune, Mr. Trenshaw.
My heart in my hand, just as she wants them, with nothing in them.
Oh, that's again. True, you're wrong, Master. Dusty pig. I am aware, Mr. Trenshaw, that you are not used to the manners of good society, and that alone will excuse the impertinence of which you have been guilty.
Don't know the manners of good society, huh? Well, I guess I know enough to turn you inside out, old gal. Like apologizing old man crap.
Six,
the nearest bed. Lift him with extreme caution. Doctor, would you get the shoulder?
Lieutenant, get that other shoulder.
Easy. Three. One, two, three. Come back this way. Come on, come back this way. Straight out the leg.